big trouble. He's able to beat it. And there's the cover. But then to Austin. And the count doesn't even begin.
Amazing.
There's the bulldog.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, the million.
And Jim Rohn out of it. Great escape. Just take a look at the WWE Universe. They know there is no better place to be than right here, right now.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Shoulders down.
This one's far from over.
Desperation starts to kick in for Stone Cold, or if he stays the course.
Oof. Boom!
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Oh, nice. Schoolboy from behind.
Cover!
Kick out.
Austin!
But meanwhile, here's Austin.
The big gun fired yet again.
Superstars have some room to work.
Austin just looking to humiliate his opponent.
The Rock, he's thinking big. Oh, strong impact.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Great job refocusing to reverse that. And we have Rhodes. The springboard attack fails to land. And he denies Cody. Reversal. Can he take advantage? His opponent is just...
Austin Rhodes.
Nightmare.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose,
the cover here. But meanwhile, Austin, he gets the kick out after the one.
The muscle memory has got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out.
It's locked in.
Five going down low.
And the calf crusher. Will he tap? I'm going to tap out of here, but it ain't going to matter.
He's still doing a lot of damage.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why. He has him right where he wants him.
Bad predicament right here.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Wow, what an arm drag.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Just
this is it.
Then Rhodes. And he fights it off.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Jarring impact. And Austin fends him off.
Big form.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable. That should do it.
Left in the chamber.
He's back into the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Wow, what an arm drag.
Neck breaker.
Great resistance and a neck breaker counter.
German suplex. That kick will stop you. you in your tracks. And that was a well-executed attack.
Now that's a bell ringer.
Oh, man.
There's return fire on AJ. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, man.
Flying forearm connects.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Clothesline!
Good grief.
Big forearm. Clothesline! What a way to get countered. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Boom! No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is the toll the Elimination Chamber takes on a competitor. You're going to be battered at this stage of the match.
Got the leg. Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
A stalemate of counters.
An agile escape.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Oh!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Styles now.
Suplex attempt. Able to go behind, though.
Escaped, and a chop block takes him down.
Rose looking to end this.
To the crossroads.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
He avoids the damage.
Running knee.
Setting up.
Suplex!
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Planning on what to do next.
Ooh-hoo!
Clothesline to the back of the neck. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
And Rhodes stringing something together now.
The millions are hoping The Rock can come back here. A pedigree!
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Caught in a bad position here.
Styles clash.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery. From The Rock.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
How? How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
Rock might need to dial up a little more electricity than usual if that wasn't enough.
Boom!
Returning to the ring now.
Rhodes gets out of dodge. Evades their offense.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Saw it coming and reversed into the arm drag.
Oh! Turned that around and planted them.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Cody Rhodes has his opponent, and he walks out of the crossroads.
The Rock is becoming a bloody mess in there.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
This is about to go from bad to worse. Oh, no!
You gotta be kidding me! Cover! There's two! Stopping the
Moxley still has some fight left.
Using the ropes. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. Quick jab by Cody.
And a bionic elbow.
Held in a perilous position.
Styles clash.
How much more can they endure?
Hooked up. Boom! Down across the knee. Does he get him here? No, he gets the shoulder up.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, clothesline.
He must have had that scouting.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Jeez, and AJ was opened up there.
We got a cover. And the count stopped short of two.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Scoop slam.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Wards off the pin at two.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
Oh, my gosh.
Cody is losing command in this one.
Yeah, Styles isn't giving any quarter.
Paying it back with their own counter. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Got him up.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Fireball in the face.
Are you kidding me?
Big forearm. Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. He gets back into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now. And there's more resiliency from Cody to just keep battling.
I don't know how much more Styles can with. Rose has his opponent hooked.
Trying to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
A kick out. Oh, my God.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
You got to wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
And then there were two. Sudden death in the Elimination Chamber. Let's go.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
With the reversal. And back in the ring we go. Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.
There won't be any coming back for The Rock now.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is a...
I think we all know what Styles wants next. Arms trap.
Styles clash.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Two count. He gets the win inside the Elimination Chamber.